Well, I've always liked to fix things. If something's broke or not working correctly, I like to repair it. And so replacing arthritic hips and knees is just a natural outflow of that. I mean, patients generally do very well with the surgery. They're happy and we have good outcomes. I try to convince my patients that they should do everything they can to avoid surgery. I tell them that physical therapy, exercise, diet, they should try joint injections, even taking arthritis medicine. They just have to be in the right frame of mind, mentally, and also physically be ready to live with an artificial joint. I tell everyone that the best thing that they can do for their arthritic joints is to stay active. The daily exercise program that maintains flexibility and keeps their joints moving and strengthening their muscles is the best thing they can do to cope with arthritis.